We've all started to figure out that there are two Heidi Heitkamps, one in North Dakota playing nice in her campaign ads, then the other Heidi Heitkamp in Washington, D.C., siding with liberals like Chuck Schumer and Nancy Pelosi. Washington Heidi supports amnesty for 11 million illegal immigrants and sanctuary cities where criminal illegal aliens can be released back onto our streets. In the sanctuary city of Philadelphia, an illegal immigrant was released from custody and then sexually assaulted a child. Washington Heidi is also funded by Washington liberals who want to abolish ICE, the agency that enforces immigration laws and protects our borders. The Washington Heidi has the wrong priorities for North Dakota. It's time to send Heidi Heitkamp home. Senate Leadership Fund paid for and is responsible for the content of this advertising. Not authorized by any candidate or candidates committee. www.senateleadershipfund.org.